New tonight, a man whom police believe is behind a deadly hit and run is now in custody. Khalif Moore was found hiding in the basement of a relative's house in Germantown tonight. Police say Moore crashed into Michael Canals while he was walking his dog on West Berg Street last month. Both died. Investigators hope this brings some closure to the Canals family.